Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the fifth chapter of our Let's Play of Beyond Good and Evil on the backwards compatibility feature for the Xbox One. I'm CrazyJuan77, also ESP77 Solo on Twitch. Thanks for coming by, or if you swing by on the archive, thanks for the click. Not that I get paid, but, you know, whatevs. So here we go. We're going to kick it off. We're just getting into the Slaughterhouse. Chapter 4 ended with the Slaughterhouse Road, the hovercraft racing the spider into the factory. Me and Double H here on our way to try to rescue Paige. A little bit, might be picking up in the microphone. Even remembered to switch the look and invert it this time before starting, so no pause screen. Hello, viewer, welcome to the stream. Doesn't seem to be any purpose to going up there. I think it's just it's already off. Bye. It was a little wonky in this section. Of course, to its age, I guess. No, wrong button. Hmm. That box has to get down here. That looks up. Go.
Identified, dated, filed.
Hello, viewer. Welcome to the show. Such as it is, anyway. We're in the slaughterhouses here. On our way to rescue Paige.
Okay, I filed the picture.
Yay, Scratch. So yeah, I got a little bit into this game, and then decided that I wanted to stream it. Show off some of the backwards compatibility.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures.
Tight for me. I'll cover your rear, Miss Jade.
I always kind of thought this game was underrated, but it's kind of tough to say that because of the fact that it was critically did all right, but it was for some reason just didn't really sell that well. I don't want to say it was because it was a female protagonist, but that may have had something to do, I suppose. Maybe the art style.
At count, identification, okay.
A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy.
Yeah, we'll buy that.
A box of K-Bubs completely restores your... Astarkos restores one heart of your energy.
It's an awesome picture. Holy crap.
Okay, I filed the picture.
Whatever, I'll take it. Yeah. Save smart, save often. Of course, I save dumb and save over, but whatever. Don't think I can make that in time. Playing a last-gen game, again, really, you get a feel for how many more loading screens we put up with back then.
I'll never be able to do it by myself.
Easy Japanese. I think I already photographed this one last chapter.
We'll meet up further on.
10-4. Sometimes you have to break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 824.
I appreciate that it didn't let me dive off the edge there, because that's probably what should have happened. Ah. Instant death laser cameras. Nobody here. Nothing. Nope.
If I want to avoid getting a shock, I'll have to cut the current first.
Thank you, Jade. Alright, so about that long. A first try, even. We always take the PA-1.
Well done, Yeet.
Yeah, Yeet. Okay, well, that's awesome. I do like how they don't care about the door. Let's take a look here. So, to go. Wow, yeah, there is that. Okay. Right.
Unmarked shuttles. That's how they transport the victims.
Thank you. too late.
Nothing!
Just sit there and screw me.
I saw an intruder! Intruder!
Unmarked shuttles. That's how they transport the victims.
That's how they transport the victims. Yeah, plenty of times this guy doesn't see me. Move along, guy. Yay. That's all bad. Good time for a save. Timed maze, it appears. Thank you. Oops. That's gonna be not bad. Yeah, I'm not supposed to fight him. I'm just gonna kind of start over. Yeah. Big dude with hammer wins. Didn't. One more. There you go. I can take a hint.
Double H, I've covered the entire section over there.
That's where the victims transit through. Go ahead, I'll cover your back. Don't forget to take a picture.
First piece of evidence. Proof that the elf sections are trafficking in humans. I don't particularly think I need more from this section. So I don't think I have to. Why he's all cool with the Leech walking the dome is. Probably a last gen thing, whatever.
Double H, I've covered the entire section over there. There are guards everywhere, but nothing for the report.
You were able to slip in? Let's keep going. I think we're...
Check that map right quick. Just make sure I'm not leaving something behind. Yeah, that's a different section. Thank you. can't be too close, somewhere else it doesn't get like that. It's all not badly. Oh, they draw you in. Changes everything.
Identification. Okay.
A set of pods completely Starkos restores one heart of your Starkos restores one heart of your energy. A box of K-Bubs completely restores. A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy.
All right, so we've been in the north wing. This is the east wing. Love the guy's stuff flying around in the background.
Okay. Each other in parallel. Be careful.
I heard them say they were waiting for a shipment of cases. We're on the right track.
Thanks, Double H. That was probably my opportunity. Hello, viewer. Welcome to my Beyond Good and Evil stream. We are currently in the slaughterhouse. Another fact-finding mission. Also trying to find age might be. That's one of the stealth section of the games, if you. These Rent-A-Cylons are the Alpha sections. If you're not familiar, they're supposedly protecting the humans, or races, because they're not all human, exactly, on the planet from an alien invasion. But, they're kind of dicks. Materia crystals, which are money, not as cool as some of Bahamut, but you know, not sure what you are. Lift. No way down, huh? Stole the fuse. Left myself a way back up. No. Get on the box. Can't go through the beams. That's where the food goes.
So, see anything yet?
Negative. Nothing compromising anyway. We have to find a passage to the central hall.
It's a good way to be stealthy is to detonate all the mines that are placed in your path. I don't know why I'm not zooming in. Stun him and then I can hit him, I see. Camera work makes that hard.
Look out, Miss Jade!
Yeah, look out.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
Now.
Ouch! Respect the home team, Chapter 12.
Okay, so that's by over here.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade.
Man, the camera just keeps going at this high angle.
Yes, sir. Attack! Carlson and Peters. 10-4. Yes, sir. Attack! Carlson and Peters. 10-4. Yes, sir. Attack!
Ugh. Okay, almost
look
got the timing
out,
down.
Jade.
Yeah, look out.
Carlson and Peters! 10-4. Yes, sir. Attack! Carlson and Peters! Yes, sir. Attack! Carlson and Peters! 10-4. Yes, sir. Attack!
My respects, Miss Jade. Good teamwork.
Came in from over there. All right. Well, that's honor for me.
10-4.
We'll come out in the central hall. We'll meet up later. Good luck.
Good luck. this far. Hello, viewer.
Zone clear.
Welcome to my stream.
Oh God, that's mad. Intruder! Command, zone cleared. Authorization.
According. That's not gonna work.
I saw something over there.
Ain't happy.
Nothing.
All right. So here we go. Two are steady and one roaming eagle. This opportunity to save. Well, don't see any reason not to hit this.
Ow!
Guy. Prepare the bodies for transport to the moon.
Starkos restores 1 heart of your energy. Starkos restores 1 heart of your energy.
That's some badass Doritos.
Huh? I saw something over there!
I saw something, so I'll throw a grenade at it.
I'm under fire!
That's it? So is upset he got about it? No. Alarm or grenade.
Ow!
More incoming! I'm going! Keep your eyes peeled!
Nothing!
Oh no, it doesn't see me right now, but alright.
Hey! Hey! You alright? Partner in distress! Ow!
Are definitely bad alien things. Hello again, viewers. I don't know if that's just the new viewer, or welcome to it if you are, or if that's just recording weird, but hello.
Yes, sir!
Do a quick save here.
Okay.
Okay, let's check. Second floor thing for sure.
Count. Identification. Okay. Starkos restores one heart of your energy. Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
That bit to the right.
Hmm.
Alright then. Whatever that was, let's not do that again. That doesn't feel right.
Too tight for me. I'll cover your rear, Miss Jade.
Should technically be the second floor from downstairs, right?
Double H, I've covered the...
Yeah, must be back out.
Double H, I've covered the entire section over there. There are guards everywhere, but nothing.
Nothing to report. Is how the rest of that goes. Now I can follow. I care about the beams. This thing, I couldn't move earlier tonight.
The 1, 2, 3, push! Basic exercises, page 2! Don't move, Miss Jade!
I stock it.
Nice.
There's a passage up there.
On age, back up.
Yeah.
really like to dodge sideways, but that's pretty difficult right now. Yeah. That was terrible. Hello, viewer. Let's try this again. Maybe without the suck.
The 1, 2, 3, push! Basic exercises, page 2!
Power in numbers, Miss Jade. Carlson and Peters, chapter 21. There's a passage up there.
Don't move, Miss Jade. Purple, super special attack stuff to knock it forward in the electrified area, but just I want to cooperate. Be kind of cool if Double H can't figure out that jump.
There's a passage up there.
Can't get to that up there right now. I don't think so. Not possible.
Huh.
The leaning back cuts it off. And go further out. That's so crazy. As soon as I get close enough to do the thing, if I start the animation, it's like, nope, too far away. So weird.
The 1, 2, 3, push! Basic exercises, page 2! There's a passage up there.
Yep, there it is. Do I need to see my items now? Okay. Guess not. You big useless
thing. Respect the home team, chapter 12.
Let's reset.
Ouch! Preserve the home!
Okay, so before I lose the ability to use items, heal up. Push this stuff over.
Ah, that's right up my alley!
Pushing stuff is up in your alley. Roger. Okay.
There's a passage up there.
Oh, we're back where we started. Push back out of range and I don't know why. I mean, I know why I'm hitting it, but I swear when I did this before, years ago, I hit him on the back thigh with those things and pushed him into the electricity.
Respect the home team, chapter 12. Hey.
Maybe just one hits the trick.
The 1, 2, 3, push! Basic exercises, page 2.
Come on, say it.
Up there.
There it is. Home team would get out of the way, that'd be one thing. I'm gonna have to call this a save and look this crap up.
Don't move, Miss Jade! There's a passage up there.
There it is. If I walk away, don't follow. Shield stays up.
Down!
cafeteria closed up. Just like that. Well, let's die. And then we'll run out here, and I'll look that crap up. Alrighty then. So, we're going a little bit longer than the hour and a half I wanted to do, and I'm kind of not getting past that part right this second. I'm going to go check that out, and we'll pick it up next week, get that last mission picture, and get out of here. Thanks for popping in, anyone who did, and thanks for anyone who catches this on the YouTube stream that I'm going to put up here, the YouTube expert I'm going to put up soon as an archive. So, thanks again, and hope to see y'all next week. Monday should be around, should be a little earlier in the evening, like 7:30 p.m. I'm thinking, here on out Monday evenings. That's Crazy177 on Twitch. If you want to hit me up and say hello or get followed, I like to follow Xbox fans. And also ESP77 Solo, my recent numbers, on Twitch. Thanks again, and have a great evening.